DIY poppet. This is what you'll need. First, cut out two pieces of cardboard the same shape. Now you're going to trace as many circles as you want on both cardboards. Now you're going to cut out the circles. Now trace both onto a paper. Now you're going to color it in. Now you're going to cut them out. Now tape both to the table. Now pull them off and cut off the sides. Then cut out the middle. Once you've cut out the middles, you're going to hot glue these together. Once you've glued these together, you're going to glue the papers on both sides. Once you've glued this on both sides, you're going to make two circles a little bigger than those. Color them in. Now tape them. Now color the back side and tape it. Once both sides are done, then you're going to cut halfway on both. Now you're going to fold them over and tape it. Once they're both like this, you're going to flip it over and tape the inside. Now get your cardboard and tape them on. Once you've taped all around, your fidget is done.